Welcome to the Acquia Ticket Center. We've made some changes and added new features, and we'll be walking you through those today. You'll notice a new look to our Ticket Center homepage, with helpful resources such as featured knowledge base articles, helpful links over on the right-hand side, and new navigation. We also have a brand new federated search feature, which allows you to filter by our knowledge sources, types of article, and other categories and products or features. Next, we'll review the ticket creation process. To create a ticket, you can click Contact Support or go straight to Create Case. You would select your application. After clicking Next, you'll be prompted to fill in the details of your case. I have filled in the basics of my request. Now I'm going to select my request type. To route my ticket to support, I would select Support Ticket. If this is a notice of an impending event, a notification, or a launch of a website, you can select this option here. For questions about billing, select the billing type. And if you have a TAM, you can request assistance from your technical account manager. Select the urgency and the product or service. Next, you can fill in additional information that may help our teams support you, such as business impact, reproducible steps, errors or output, the duration or when did the issue begin, any actions you or your team have taken so far, and of course, the impacted URL. In addition, you can add attachments, such as screenshots. Now that I have created my ticket, I can go view it. Now that my ticket has been created, I can keep track of the priority, the status, I can reference the case number, and I can update my ticket here. It is simple to add a comment to your ticket. You can also add files if you need to, and then you can look at the feed below to see the responses and other updates from your team members. Your original description of the issue will also show on the right-hand side. If you need to close the ticket, you can simply click on that edit pencil and close the case by selecting save. If you would like to check on your other tickets, you can go to My Cases, and you have several options, such as My Open Cases, My Open Critical Cases, and My Closed Cases. Any critical cases that you have or that are shared between your applications will also show up on the right-hand side of the home screen for easy reference. And in the event you need to check the status on a product or service, you can visit our status page. We hope you enjoyed the changes to our Help Center.